What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here with a crew. Yeah, right there.
Hello.
That is Cash over there. What's your name?
Hello, Rachel.
Rachel. And your name is?
Cindy.
Cindy. And right there?
Cash, man.
Yeah. We're just in the street here trying to, you know, socialize with some beautiful girls from Colombia. So, yeah, man, super beautiful, and I love her tattoos. Yeah, she really got some crazy tattoos. Let me see.
Muy grande.
Tattoos. Muestra tattoos.
I know, it's in serio.
Si.
It's in el real.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Right with me here is
Cash, man. What's up? Cash from Colombia.
And from the title of the video, you can see that we're talking about them brothers, man. Dating in Colombia as a brother, okay? As a black guy. That's what we mean. But before then, I have to appreciate this guy who brought me this beautiful, how do you call this, Cash? Jumper?
Sweatshirt.
Sweater.
Sweatshirt. Sweatshirt.
Oh, sweatshirt. Yeah, man. Thank you so much, wherever you are. And I'm gonna put his Instagram right here. Yeah, please follow him and support his business, man. Yeah, we are here to support each other. And let's go straight to the point. What do you think dating in Colombia as a black guy, man? Cash has been here for 3 months. For those who have not seen the previous video, if you're new here,
I think it goes pretty good, man. I think we have it pretty good out here. Uh-huh. I mean, and honestly, it's not many of us here. You know, there's Afro-Colombians here, and they're from the coast. But it's not many of us here, man. So, I mean, we're a rare breed, man. So, I mean, I think we have it pretty easy. I don't speak Spanish myself, so, you know, I have a lot of missed opportunities. So I urge you to brush up on that Spanish class when you come out here. But, I mean, even so, man, that kind of adds to the allure for the woman, man, because she knows I'm a foreigner off top because, like I said, there is brothers here, and, you know, they're from the coast, and they speak Spanish, you know, but, you know, like I said, I don't speak Spanish, man, so I stick out like a, and I'm 6'6", man, so I stick out like a sore thumb, man. They ask me if I play basketball or football. I tell them no, because I don't, and they still don't believe me, man. There's plenty of women out here, man.
Man.
I don't want to sound rude. I don't want to be, you know, I want to be humble, but I do very well out here, man. As well as everybody, though, honestly. I mean, like I said, it's 20 men for every man out here. You know what I mean? Yeah. 20 women for every man out here, so.
Yeah, man.
It's opposite where I'm from, you know? It's probably 20 guys to every 5 girls, you know what I mean, out here?
Wait, as an American guy, what do you think, man? Like, being black in America, the US that is not America, and South America, in terms of dating, what do you think?
Well, you know, from me being from the US, man, especially where I'm from, Seattle, man, it's a melting pot of different cultures. Mm-hmm. So I love women, man. I love women from all over the world, man. You know what I'm saying?
So what's up, guys? We are talking about dating in Colombia as a black guy. So what is your last like words, man?
My last words is you know, just be kind, treat a woman with respect, be humble, and enjoy yourself, you know. Coming to a different country, enjoying the company of a woman, you know, she can teach you a lot, man, and you know, it's a lot more things here than just beautiful woman, but you know, beautiful woman is really abundant here, you know, and they love us, man, you know.
And have you ever felt like racist things or?
Not at all. I'm kind to all people. I kind of have a personality that.
You are easygoing.
I'm easygoing. I'm laid back and I draw on other people. So
and super open-minded.
So if you feel negative about me, I don't have the personality that I wouldn't even pay attention to it, honestly. So, I mean, I've never experienced it, though. So, I mean, it could be happening in Spanish, because I don't understand Spanish, but, you know, everybody's been kind to me, man, especially the women, everybody. So my last words would be, you know, come and enjoy and treat the country with respect and just enjoy life.
Thank you, bro, man. I really appreciate your time, and we've done this.
No worries.
The third video, yeah, the third video with being with Cash Dinero.
Yeah, man.
And I'm really happy meeting him, man. He's a nice brother, and also even just as meeting, and he was watching my videos, and now we are together doing the same videos he was watching.
Right.
That's super nice, man. Hope to see you soon, Cash, and
I'll be back, man, in a couple weeks, man.
Yeah, thank you so much, man. Tell people to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Oh, man, make sure you subscribe. Plenty of content. Check out some of his older videos too. I mean, I caught an up-to-date one when I first started watching, then I went back and checked out the whole catalog. You can learn the prices of housing, the cost of food, the average price of food, what hot spots to go to. All you have to do is just watch the videos. They'll tell you everything there. And I mean, so it gives you like a base,
time.
You know? It gives you a base to start off when you get here, you know? I knew to go here and there, you know, just from the videos, and then from everywhere else.
Yeah,
I just found my way, man. And so just check him out, subscribe, make sure you turn on the notifications, because he uploads content at least 3 times a week, and you don't want to miss out.
Yeah, man.
Cash, please, in Colombia.
Yeah, Cash, man, block that camera.